as far as Secretary of Defense is concerned, there's a lot of people that could do that. One of them, I think, is Senator Chuck Hagel.